done in football, but this weekend there was something new out on the field.
It's the college football trick that's blowing everyone away. Look, University of North Texas player Keegan Brewer catches a punt and then, well, just stands there. The opposing players think it's a fair catch, but he never called it. All of a sudden, Brewer takes off like a...
Congrats, Arkansas Razorback football. Your ineptitude has officially made the zeitgeist. You're on Inside Edition. Chad fucking Morris. What a joke.
Oh, and it only continued. North Texas went on to swamp Arkansas 44-17.
Deborah Norville with the zinger.